So here I'm changing between two different sounds, two different octaves, and the speed of the arpeggio. And here, filtering the sound and kind of pitch bending it. And then stopping the arpeggiator and starting it again.